said, "This is the token of the covenant which I make between me and you and every living creature that is with you for perpetual generations. I do set my bow in the cloud, and it shall be for a token of a covenant between me and the earth. And it shall come to pass, when I bring a cloud over the earth, that the bow shall be seen in the cloud, and I will remember my covenant, which is between me and you and every living creature of all flesh, and the waters shall know."
Sun, stand still over Gibeon, and you, moon, over the valley of Ajalon.
So I said, do you believe in God? The right hemisphere went straight to yes. Right? Half the same person to the left hemisphere, yes, no, I don't know. It went to no. If this person dies, does one hemisphere go to heaven and the other go to hell? I don't know the answer to that.
And I see how tissue thin these beliefs actually are. I mean, they really are. It would be so easy to just unburden ourselves of all of this mythology. I mean, it would be accomplished in a single generation if we just taught our children reasonably. I view religions as essentially failed sciences. I mean, religion was the discourse that we had when all causes in the universe were opaque. We didn't know the basis of anything. We didn't know why we were here. We didn't know how diseases spread or what disease was. We didn't know how people, why people died early and why others flourished. We don't know what's causing thunderstorms or causing crops to fail. I'm saying that religion is losing the argument on every other front. It's losing the argument ethically. It will lose the argument spiritually. I mean, we will understand spiritual experience so well at some point, at the level of the brain and at the level of the way in which using attention in certain ways can change human experience. We'll understand it in a way that makes a mockery of this kind of denominational religion talk. The God of Abraham would take his place alongside Zeus and Poseidon and Apollo and the other dead gods, and none of this would be a problem.